Get out of the way!
Sam, you're almost up to the colony core.
Almost? Jesus, this place is much bigger than it looks from space.
I'm orbiting nearby, in case you need me.
Good. Don't go anywhere. Burns is taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell is he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
There is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Head there now.
door now.
Get it done.
I'm pinned down by those two laser cannons.
I'm on my way to blow them up now. Hold tight.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
vu in front of the door on the second floor. Once the area's clear, I'll open it up.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock low. You might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Get me a position on that thing!
Stay alert, watch your order. You should be okay.
You make it sound so easy. Get to work on the door, then.
The control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Crossy, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Why?
Sorry, Sam. This fight is for the men going home in pine boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.